Hi dear students, good morning and welcome to the new episode of our English class. I hope all of you read the third lesson, our forgetful seed. The notes will come to you and you study the notes well. Now today we are moving on to our fourth lesson, that is Robby the Rabbit. What's the name of our fourth lesson? Robby the Rabbit. What is the title? Robby the Rabbit. Say with me, Robby the Rabbit. Say Robby the Rabbit. Okay, listen to the spelling of Robby. R-O-B-B-I-E. Robby. The spelling of Robby. R-O-B-B-I-E. Robby. R-O-B-B-I-E. Robby. Then Rabbit. Say the spelling of Rabbit. R-A-B-B-I-T. Rabbit. Spell the word Rabbit. Robby. Do you have a rabbit in your home? Yes. Then what is its name? Pingu. Okay. Here our rabbit's name is Robby. R-O-B-B-I-E. Robby. Robby, please come here. Then the rabbit will hop and came to us. Okay. Robby, Robby, Robby. What is the name of the rabbit? Robby. R-O-B-B-I-E. Okay. Then take page number 28. All of you take page number 28. Page number 28, there is a picture. There is a picture of an animal. What is the animal doing? It is eating a carrot. It is eating a carrot. But our carrot's color is red, isn't it? Look at the picture. Have you seen this animal? Have you seen this animal anywhere? Yes, it's a rabbit. What is the animal? It's a rabbit. Recognize and write its name. There was a blank space and you write the name Rabbit. R-A-B-B-I-T. You write using your pencils. Use your pencils to write in the space. R-A-B-B-I-T. Rabbit. What is the name of that animal? Rabbit. You write here. You can write using your pencils here. R-A-B-B-I-T. Rabbit. It is a rabbit. Okay, what is the name of the rabbit? Robby. R-O-B-B-I-E. Robby. R-O-B-B-I-E. Robby. Okay. Listen to the text, page number 28. Teddy the bear and Robby the rabbit were best of friends. Who were the animals in the story? Teddy the bear. What is the name of the bear? Teddy. T-E-D-D-Y. Teddy. What is the name of the bear? Teddy. Is a bear. B-E-A-R. Bear. What is the animal? Which is the animal? Second animal? Bear. Its name is Teddy. Teddy the bear and Robby the rabbit were best friends. Were best of friends means were best friends. Teddy and Robby were best friends. Who were the best friends? Teddy and Robby were best friends. Listen here. Look at this right here. Teddy. T-E-D-D-Y. Teddy and Robby. R-O-B-B-I-E. Robby were best friends. Teddy and Robby were W-E-R-E. Were best friends. B-E-S-T. Best friend. F-R-I-E-N-D-S. Friends. Teddy and Robby were best friends. Say with me. Who were the best friends? Teddy and Robby were best friends. Teddy and Robby were best friends. Okay. Who were the best friends? Teddy. Who is Teddy? A bear. And Robby. Who is Robby? A rabbit. Teddy the bear and Robby the rabbit were best of friends. Okay. Do you know how to read the first sentence? Teddy the bear and Robby the rabbit were best of friends. Robby always wanted to imitate other animals and Teddy always told him not to do so. Robby is a naughty one. Robby the rabbit is a naughty one. N-A-U. by naughty means mischievous, vikrutiyaya. Naughty, like you children, teddy is a naughty animal. Robi always wanted to imitate other animals. Always, spelling A-L-W-A-Y-S, always, say the spelling and the word, A-L-W-A-Y-S, always, wanted, W-A-N-T-E-D, wanted, W-A-N-T-E-D, wanted. How do we read this word? Wanted. W-A, listen here, W-A-N-T-E-D, wanted to imitate. I-M-I-T-A-T-E, imitate. I-M-I-T-A-T-E, what is the meaning? Imitate. I-M-I-T-A-T-E, say with me, imitate. I-M-I-T-A-T-E, imitate. Okay, Teddy is a bear and Robbie is a rabbit. And these two animals were best friends. These two animals were best friends. And Robby always means ellaipolum, often, always, often, frequently. Teddy always wanted to imitate other animals. Teddy wanted to imitate. Imitate means anivarikkuka. Do the action of others. Do the action of others, that is imitating. When monkey is climbing a tree, Robby also wanted to climb the tree. When a squirrel is passing through the way, Robby also wanted to do the same. Teddy always wanted means wished, agrihichu, to imitate, anivarikka, the other animals. Robby is the naughty one and Robby always wanted to imitate other animals. Robby always wanted to imitate other animals. Is it clear? Teddy the bear and Robby the rabbit were best friends. Robby always wanted to imitate other animals. And Teddy always told him not to do. What did Teddy do? When Robby wanted to imitate the other animals, Teddy always told him not to do so. Teddy always told him, T-O-L-D. Tell means what is the meaning of tell? T-E-L-L, tell. Parayuga, told, paranyu. T-E-L-L, tell. The past tense of tell is told. T-O-L-D, told. T-O-L-D, told. Okay, told. Teddy always told him not to do so. Teddy always told him not to do so. Teddy the bear and Robby the rabbit were best of friends. Robby always wanted to imitate other animals. Teddy always told him not to do so. Teddy always told him not to do so. Is it clear? Teddy the bear and Robby the rabbit were best friends. Were best of friends. Robby always wanted to imitate other animals and Teddy always told him not to do so. Listen to the tough words from this part. Robby. Say with me. All of you listen here. Say with me. R-O-B-B-I-E. Robby. Say loudly. R-O-B-B-I-E. Robby. Next word, rabbit. R-A-B-B-I-T. Rabbit. Say R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. Next word, teddy. T-E-D-D-Y, teddy. T-E-D-D-Y, teddy. Next word, bear. B-E-A-R, bear. The next word, always. A-L-W-A-Y-S, always. A-L-W-A-Y-S, always. Next word, wanted. W-A-N. T-E-D, wanted, W-A-N-T-E-D, wanted. my T A T imitate. I am my T A T imitate. Next word told. T O L D told. T O L D told. Okay. I read that portion once again. You please listen here. Teddy the bear and Robby the rabbit were best of friends. Robby always wanted to imitate other animals, and Teddy always told him not to do so. Teddy always told him not to do so. Okay, is it clear? Once again, Robby, rabbit, Teddy, bear always wanted imitate Tom, Teddy, and how do we read this sentence? Teddy and Robby. You first you spell the word T E D D Y. Teddy, A N D, and R O B B I E. Robby, W E R E. Where? B E S T. Best. F R I E N D S. Friends. Okay. Then you can read smoothly. Teddy and Robby were best friends. Okay. I'll read that part once again. Teddy the bear and Robby the rabbit were best friends. Robby always wanted to imitate other animals, and Teddy always told him not to do so. One day, Robby saw some monkeys swinging on the trees by their tails, plucking and eating fruits. Robby thought it was easy and fun. Okay, one day. One means oru. One day, Robby saw some monkeys. What did one day Robby see? Robby saw some monkeys. Robby saw. The word is saw. S A W. Saw some monkeys. S O M E. Some. Then next word is monkeys. M O N K E Y S. Monkeys. One day, Robby saw some monkeys. What did they do? They swinging on the tree. Swinging. S W I N G I N G. Swinging. What is the word? Swinging. Swing. What do you mean by swing? S W I N G. Swing. At the autumn season, we are swinging. Swing means unyal. Swinging unyal adiga. Then the monkeys are swinging. S W. Say the word. Say the word with me. S W I N G. Swing. I N G. Swinging. Swinging on the trees by their tails. How do they swing? Is there any swing? No, there is no swing. But they tie their one end of their tail on the tree trunk, tree branch. What did they do? The monkeys had a long tail. What was the specialty of a monkey's tail? Monkeys had a long tails. So the monkeys tie the one end of the tail to a tree branch, and then it is swinging on the trees. The monkeys can swing on the trees. Swing. S W I N G. Swinging on the trees by their tails. And what are they doing? Plucking and eating fruits. They are plucking. Plucking means taking. Plucking. P L U C K I N G. Plucking. Plucking. P L U C K I N G. Plucking. Listen to this word. Plucking. P L U C K I N G. The monkeys are plucking and eating fruits. Plucking. The next word is eating. E A T I N G. The monkeys are plucking and eating fruits. The monkeys are plucking and eating fruits. The monkeys are plucking and eating fruits. Robby thought it was easy and fun. What did Robby think? Thought. Next word is thought. T H O U G H T. How do we read this word? T listen to the spelling. THOUGHT, thought. THOUGHT, thought means Robbie thinks that it is very easy to swing in the trees and plucking and eating fruits. It is very easy. E A S Y, easy. Listen to the next word. E A S Y, easy. Do you know how to read this word? E A S Y, easy and fun. F U N, fun. On seeing the monkeys swinging from the trees and plucking and eating fruits, what did Robbie think? Robbie thought that it is very easy for every animal. It is he can also swing from the tree and pluck and eat fruits from there. Okay, that is the thought of Robbie. Who is Robbie? Robbie is a little rabbit. Robbie is a little rabbit. And who is the best friend of Robbie? Teddy the bear is the best friend of Robbie. Teddy the bear is the best friend of Robbie. Okay, you please listen here. First we study these words and then we can learn how to read. S-A-W, which is the word? Saw. S-A-W, saw. Next word, S-O-M-E. How do we read this word? Sum. S-O-M-E, sum. Okay, S-A-W, saw. S-O-M-E, sum. Next word, monkeys. M-O-N-K-E-Y-S, monkeys. Say with me, M-O-N-K-E-Y-S, monkeys. Next word, swinging. S-W-I-N-G-I-N-G, swinging. S-W-I-N-G-I-N-G, swinging. Say with me, S-W-I-N-G-I-N-G, swinging. The next word is plucking. E-L-U-C-K-I-N-G, plucking. E-L-U-C-K-I-N-G, plucking. Next word, eating. E-A-T-I-N-G, eating. E-A-T-I-N-G, eating. Okay. Listen here. Next word is thought. T-H-O-U-G-H-T, thought. T-H-O-U-G-H-T, thought. Next word is easy. E-A-S-Y, easy. E-A-S-Y, easy. Next word is F-U-N, fun. Listen here. Saw, say with me, some. Then monkeys, swinging, plucking, eating, thought, easy, fun. Once again, saw, some, monkeys, swinging, plucking, eating, thought, easy, fun. Now, okay, we can read that paragraph. These are the top words from that paragraph, okay. One day, Robbie saw some monkeys swinging on the trees by their tails, plucking and eating fruits. Robbie thought it was easy and fun. Robbie thought it was easy and fun. Once again, one day, Robbie saw some monkeys swinging on the trees by their tails, plucking and eating fruits. Robbie thought it was easy and fun. Okay. Next paragraph. He also wanted to try. Who? Robbie wanted to try this because he saw that monkeys are swinging from the trees using their tails, and they are plucking fruits, and then they eat it, and they are having a fun time. On seeing this, Robbie wanted to do so. He also wanted to try. T-R-Y, try. He also wanted to try. T-R-Y, try. Robbie also wanted to try. Teddy told him not to try as his legs were meant to hop and teeth to eat carrot. Teddy told him, Robbie, don't do so. You are not supposed to do so. Your tails are not meant for that. Your legs are for hopping. Your legs are meant for hopping. H-O-P-P-I-N-G. Hopping. roping. Rabbits are roping. Rabbits and the hobbit are roping. How do they jump? How do rabbits jump? They are hopping. They are H-O-P-P-I-N-G, hoping. Teddy the bear told him, don't try to do or imitate the monkeys. Don't try to imitate the monkeys. Their tails are not like ours. They are having a long tail, but our legs are meant for your legs. You are a rabbit and your legs are meant for hopping and your teeth are meant for eating carrot. What did the bear say? Bear said that Teddy told him that told him not to try, and his as his legs were meant to hop. M-E-A-N-T, meant. M-E-A-N-T, meant. Your legs are meant to hop, and your teeth to eat carrot. Teeth are meant to eat carrot. C-A-R-R-O-T. You couldn't pluck fruits from the, you couldn't swing through the trees, and you couldn't pluck fruits from the trees, and you couldn't eat them. Your teeth are meant to eat carrots. Your teeth are meant to eat carrots, and your legs are meant to hop. Okay, this is the words by the little bear. Who is the bear? Teddy is the bear. But Robbie was stubborn. He was disobedient. He did not obey anyone. He was stubborn. S-T-U-B-B-O-R-N. S-T-U-B-B-O-R-N. Stubborn. But Robbie was stubborn. He was firm in his decision. He wanted to do so. He wanted to try. Robbie was stubborn. He got angry. He got angry towards Teddy. He got angry. A-N-G-R-Y, angry. Listen to the spelling. A-N-G-R-Y, angry. Who became angry? Robbie became angry. Why? Teddy told him that your legs are not meant to climb out or swing from the trees. Your legs are meant to hop and your teeth are meant to eat carrots. You are not supposed to do so. But on hearing the words of Teddy, Robbie became angry. He is stubborn. He is a disobedient one. He did not obey anyone. So he became angry. And soon they reached a big tree. Robbie and the bear. Teddy reached R-E-A-C-H-E-D. R-E-A-C-H-E-D. Reached. What is the meaning of R-E-A-C-H-E-D? Reached. Soon they reached a tree. Soon both of them, who were the two animals, Teddy and Robbie, reached near a tree. Soon they reached near a tree. Okay, I'll read from the very beginning. You please listen. Teddy the bear and Robbie the rabbit were best of friends. Robbie always wanted to imitate other animals, and Teddy always told him not to do so. You are listening? Are you listening to the text? Listen to the text, page number 29. One day, Robbie saw some monkeys swinging on the trees by their tails, plucking and eating fruits. Robbie thought it was easy and fun. He also wanted to try. Robbie also wanted to try. Teddy told him not to try, as his legs were meant to hop and his teeth were teeth to eat carrot. But Robbie was stubborn. What is the specialty of Robbie? Robbie was stubborn. He got angry. He became angry on hearing the words of Teddy. Robbie became angry, and soon they reached near a tree. Soon Teddy and Robbie reached a big tree. This is the tough words. T-R-Y, try. T-R-Y, try. T-R-Y, say the spelling. T-R-Y, try. The next word. H T. Next one, C A R R O T, carrot. C A R R O T, carrot. Next one, S T U B B O R N, stubborn. S T U B B O R N, stubborn. Next word, angry. A N G R Y, angry. Say with me, A N G R Y, angry. Next word, reached. R E A C H E D, reached. Once again, T R Y, try. M E A N T, meant. T E T H T, C A R R O T, carrot. T U B B O R N, stubborn. A N G R Y, angry. R E A C H E D, reached. Try, meant. Teeth, carrot. Tough, stubborn. Angry, reached. Okay. Next paragraph. Robbie began to imitate the monkeys and climbed the tree. What did Robbie do? Robbie began. Began means start. B-E-G-A-N. Robbie began to imitate the monkeys. Robbie tried to imitate the monkeys and climbed the tree. He climbed the tree. C-L-I-M-B. Climb. C-L-I-M-B. Climb. How do we read this word? Climb. C-L-I-M-B. Climb. He climbed the tree. Teddy again warned him. Again. A-G-A-I-N. Again. A-G-A-I-N. Again. What did Teddy do? Teddy again warned him. W-W-A-R-N-E-D. Warned. Teddy again warned him. Not to climb too high, H-I-G-H, high, too high. Okay, which is the sentence? Robbie began to imitate the monkeys. What did Robbie do? Robbie was a disobedient one. He was stubborn, so he got angry with Teddy and both of them reached near a big tree. Both of them reached near a big tree. Then what did Teddy do? Teddy began to climb the tree. He started to climb the tree. By imitating the monkeys, Teddy began to climb the tree. C-L-I-M-B, climb, kayurga. He began to climb the tree. Teddy again warned him. Again means wind. He again warned. W-A-R-N-E-D. Warned means vilakuga. Warning. Give warning. Warned. Teddy again remember him. Made him remember that your legs are not meant to climb the tree. Your teeth are not meant to eat fruits or pluck fruits. So you did not try to climb the tree. Teddy again reminded him or warned him. Teddy again warned him not to climb too high. This is a height, too much height. It is a big tree and you need not climb the tree. Your legs are not meant for that. Teddy is saying this one. Okay. Once again you listen to the tough words. B-E-G-A-N. Began. Say the words and spelling. B-E-G-A-N. Began. B-E-G-A-N. Began. Say with me. B-E-G-A-N. Began. Then climb. C-L-I-M-B. Climb. C-L-I-M-B. Climb. Next word. Again. A-G-A-I-N. Again. A-G-A-I-N. N. Again. Next word. Wand. W-A-R-N-E-D. Wand. W-A-R-N-E-D. Wand. Next one. H-I-G-H. High. H-I-G-H. High. Okay. Okay. Listen to page number 30. First sentence. Robby began to imitate the monkeys and climb the tree. What did Robby do? He started to imitate the monkeys and climb the tree. Teddy again warned him not to climb too high. Okay, you take page number 28. I'll read from the very beginning. You please listen. Teddy the bear and Robby the rabbit were best of friends. Teddy the bear and Robby the rabbit were best of friends. Robby always wanted to imitate other animals, and Teddy always told him not to do so. Robby always wanted to imitate other animals, and Teddy always told him not to do so. One day, Robby saw some monkeys swinging on the trees by their tails, plucking and eating fruits. Robby thought it was easy and fun. Once again, one day, Robby saw some monkeys swinging on the trees by their tails, plucking and eating fruits. Robby thought it was easy and fun. Next sentence. He also wanted to try. Teddy told him not to try, as his legs were bent to hop and teeth were to eat carrots. But Robby was stubborn. S-T-U-B-B-O-R-N. Stubborn. Robby was stubborn. He got angry. Soon they reached a big tree. He also wanted to try. Teddy told him not to try, as his legs were meant to hop and teeth were to eat carrot. But Robby was stubborn. He got angry. Soon they reached a big tree. Robby began to imitate the monkeys and climb the tree. Teddy again warned him not to climb too high. Teddy again gave a warning to Robby and warned him not to climb too high. Okay. Robby began to imitate the monkeys and climb the tree. Teddy again warned him not to climb too high. Okay, this is the today's portion. Let us stop here and I will ask you some questions. Who were the best friends? Robby the rabbit and Teddy the bear were the best friends. What was the habit of Robby? Robby had a habit of imitating other animals. Then what did Teddy say? Teddy told him that don't try to imitate others. Okay. Then one day what did Robby see? One day Robby saw that some monkeys were hanging or swinging from the tree using their tails and plucking and eating fruits. On seeing this, Robby wanted to do so. But Teddy told him that your legs are not meant for that. Your legs are meant to hop and teeth are to eat carrots. But Robby is stubborn. Stubborn means S-T-U-B-B-O-R-N. What is the meaning of stubborn? Disobedient. So he got angry and soon the bear Teddy and the rabbit Robby reached near a big tree. Okay. Then what did they do? Teddy began to imitate the monkeys and climb the tree. Not Teddy, Robby. Robby began to imitate the monkeys and climb the tree. Then Teddy again warned him not to climb too high. Is it an interesting story? Okay. Which are the tough words from this lesson? I will read. Teddy, T-E-D-D-Y. Then bear, B-E-A-R. R-O-B-B-I-E, Robby. R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. Friends, F-R-I-E-N-D-S. Always, A-L-W-A-Y-S. Wanted, W-A-N-T-E-D. Imitate, I-M-I-T-A-T-E. Animals, A-N-I-M-A-L-S. Told, T-O-L-D. Saw, S-A-W. Swinging, S-W-I-N-G-I-N-G. tails T-A-I-L-S, plucking P-L-U-C-K-I-N-G, eating E-A-T-I-N-G, thought T-H-O-U-G-H-T, easy E-A-S-Y, try T-R-Y, meant M-E-A-N-D, teeth T-E-E-T-H, carrot C-A-R-R-O-T, stubborn is T-U-B-B-O-R-N, angry A-N-G-R-Y, reached R-E-A-C-H-E-D, began B-E-G-A-N, imitate I-M-I-T-A-T-E, climb C-N-I-M-B, again A-G-A-I-N, then bond W-A-R-N-E-D. This is all about today's class, and the rest is yours. You should read the text so many times, watch the video 2 or 3 times, and take the audio of your reading and send it to me in the WhatsApp. Okay, thank you.